Tonight, a scare for boaters near Tampa, not from something in the water, but from something in the skies. Check out this home video. Watch this ultralight moving along the water between dozens of boats, and then the pilot decides to take off, gets off the water, and almost hits that boat right there in its path. Police are now trying to track down that pilot.